Hello everyone, a little Anomaly Custom update. So, my video is good this time, I didn't fucked up, okay? I am talking about this. Okay, they forgot the ballistic update, they forgot. I just received a MP, private message. So, you are in Custom Discord, you just click here. And follow instruction, okay? Very easy. So, fresh Anomaly Custom install. The patch, I am talking about this one, okay? And then ballistic update as well, okay? Remember, for non-Russian people, you want to go here, okay? You scroll top and you'll see installation guide. I have updated this, so... Just read, I make everything easy. Okay, you get the patch and the game here. And then you need a ballistic update as well here. Also, something, this is important as well. Okay, so let's close Discord. And let's start Anomaly Custom, okay? So, we are in game, you go on a setting, visual, advanced. I really suggest you to touch as less as you can graphic setting here. Very important, anti-aliasing off. Okay, I'm telling you, this will hit a frame. I think by default, anisotrope was at maybe 5, I think, yes. 5, 8, I think 8 or 9, something like this. You can for sure play with grass, density, size. Let's scroll down. And so, SSAO mode, off, ok? Off, voilà. It will maybe crash, we'll see, let's try. If it crash when you change graphic setting, I'm telling you, this is normal, ok? Like in an almost any mod pack, this will mostly happen. This is why in installation guide room on Discord, I recommend people to do graphic setting first. Then to do setting about add-on mod in MCM menu as well. Okay, back to main menu. So you click add-on. So again, visual, advanced. Let those graphic settings as they are, okay? Remember to set SSAO off, we don't need, because this is managed by Space Shader Screen 21. So we go back on main menu, click add-on, and we need to scroll until we see this one, Screen Space Shader Setting. You better manage graphic setting from SSS, I'm telling you, it's way better to do so. So here, this is up to you, I'm telling you, okay? If you want to reset to set by default, let's say SSR setting, so you click here and then you click default, okay? Not reset, default, and it will set back setting for SSR to default. So then you, as I said, you better play with graphic setting, but from screen space shader setting here, okay? So again, here, this is up to you, okay? Voilà. Hop, those video. So my video was good, is good, install custom, then 2308 patch, but they forgot to tell me, they told me today, like 1 hour ago, they told me to install ballistic again, you know, and when I ask about an update, how to do that update many times, there is a reason for that, you know. So install custom, install patch 2308, and install that ballistic update again. Okay, remember for sure to delete shader cache. Okay, so you go here, and again, hop, again, for non-Russian speaker, go here. Update are here, everything is here, okay? Everything is here. so very easy. You see. Click here first, custom, 2308 patch as well. Then you do that ballistic update. I'm telling you where to drop that update. And I keep it simple, you know, drop ballistic here. Replace file, yes, and you follow that link. Where you need to drop, okay, very easy. And also, this is important, okay? Voilà. Nothing bad, but yeah, not my fault this time. Not my fault. Anyway, enjoy Anomaly Custom and have a lot of fun. Goodbye, take care of you people.